Welcome, my friends. Kabal is gonna be gone in 3 days, so we have 3 days to try and beat this challenge. Today, we're gonna be trying to beat Tower 3 and 4. Let's do it. I don't really have powerful Spec Ops characters. Not at all, so we might struggle with the next tower. We might be able to complete only this one, and then it's gonna be full disaster. It means we won't be able to complete the whole challenge. I feel like instead of cosplay Jackie, should I just go with Blade team? But cosplay Jackie is partly martial artist, so my silver kenshi will benefit a lot if I do something like this. Yeah, I think this is a good team. We're gonna start without any gear, and we'll see how it goes. It's regeneration, so it's gonna be, you know, it's gonna be very painful. It's gonna be impossible, but we'll try, because nothing is impossible if you try hard enough. That's my life motto, even though it doesn't work most of the time. If something is impossible, it's most likely really impossible, but... I basically have a silver team here. Kenshi, you're my only hope. Don't die. Come on, Kenshi, we got this. Do special 2. Please kill him. If you kill him, we may have a chance. Alright. Oh my god, reanimator. I totally forgot. My Jackie goes bye-bye. Yeah, we lost this. We definitely lost this, guys. No! You will bow to me. I will not bow to you, you... Okay, this is possible. This is hard only because it's regeneration, guys. Oh, don't you dare! Okay, get ready to die. Guys, this is possible. We can do it. I'm dedicating my whole life to defeating this battle. We don't have enough time. I would have destroyed him if we just had 10 more seconds. 10 more seconds! I'll have to try again. This is my new life goal, to defeat this battle. New life goal. But what I am gonna do? I am gonna switch. Should I switch cosplay Jackie? But she's martial artist, so she's powering my kenshi. Oof, decisions. No, I'm not putting any extra gear, except I will put a Sento Blade on Kenshi. And while I'm at it, I might as well give him Karo's guidance. Sento Blade. Yeah, I have no idea how we're gonna be completing the next tower. I really need to work on my characters more, because I have a couple super powerful characters and others are just, eh. Spec Ops, definitely not my strong suit. Alright, let's do it. Now I'm pretty sure it's possible, because extra 30% health is insane, and also Sento Blade's unblocked basic hits are very important for Kenshi. So let's do it. This is the one. There is no doubt in my mind. This is the one. Where? Wait, what does Sento Blade does? Okay, Block Breaker, thank you! Finally, you decided to give me the Block Breaker. Yeah, I want to remove Quan Chi first, that's why I'm doing this. You will obey. I will not do such thing. hope he doesn't escape before I kill him. Please don't escape before I kill you. Thank you, you dummy. Bye-bye! Now you're not gonna resurrect anybody. This is very important in this matchup. To kill Quan Chi first. Oh god. Oh my god, this Sub-Zero is so stupid. He could have just killed me with his ice balls, but he decided not to. Imagine how stupid he is. My Jackie does no damage at all! No, he escaped! He was almost dead! Revenant! Thank you. We're losing this one as well. Alright! Guys, this is the whole goal of this video now. To defeat this this battle. Oh my god! After like 10 tries, 15 broken monitors, and 3 murdered cats, I put my gear on. Hopefully it's gonna be enough. Next hour is just not happening. What the hell is with the difficulty of these challenges? I mean, I understand I'm doing this with Silver Team, but I don't have any better. And I'm sure most people don't have either. You just need to get so much lucky. Like, this was super unlucky. I don't want Jax here. I want Quan Chi here. And Quan Chi is still not here. And I need Quan Chi. He's essential to my strategy. And I can't swipe as well! You will die. Even blocking, you will die from this. He didn't die, not even close. Where is Quan Chi? Stop it! This is ridiculous! What is wrong with this battle? Give me Quan Chi! Ah! Quan Chi, you have to take out right now. I'm ready for you, baby. If he doesn't take out, we lost. Take in, I mean. Quan Chi. God damn it! Alright, we'll do it old-fashioned way. We'll be doing it stupid way. We'll kill Jax. Oh my god, are you serious right now? Fine, brute force it is! I'll force myself on you, Sub-Zero. Give me Quan Chi. Why? Finally. Are you serious? Yeah. I give up! I give up! I've been trying for freaking hour! This is impossible! 28k souls, coins, not even worth it! I give up on this entire challenge. I'm not even gonna finish this tower. I don't care. Screw you, Kabal. Go to hell, Kabal. I hate you. I will never play you in my freaking life. I'm gonna go open a pack, and if it's not a diamond card, somebody's gonna die. If it's not a diamond card, Mortal Kombat, somebody's gonna die. And that somebody is you!